Hi, I'm Dave Balkan of Balkan Sewer and Water Main Service, and people wonder all the time, can you pour boiling water down your pipes? Now, if they're metallic pipes, there's really no issue. If it's PVC, I think that in most cases there's no issue, but I'm going to do like a reverse experiment where I don't even know how this is going to go. Because instead of pouring boiling water down the pipes, I'm going to put my PVC pipe in boiling water and leave it there for 30 seconds. Now, boiling water is 212 degrees. PVC is made to withstand 140 degrees. So in theory, this shouldn't go well for the pipe, but it should be interesting. I want to put a little timer here. I'm not an engineer. I'm not a scientist, maybe a little bit of a mad scientist, but this is really for the fun of it. So all you haters out there, control yourself. This is boiling water, trust me. Wow, that's really boiling water. All right, so we're cooking PVC. Hopefully no toxic fumes. And then I'm going to try to pull this out without burning myself. And then we're going to tap it a little bit, see if it's soft, and see if this fitting will go right on. We'll know if it's out around or not. Now, of course, you would never experience this in your house, because by the time you take a pot of boiling water off the stove, turn the heat off, bring it to the sink, pour the water, it goes through the air, it goes into a drain, it's going through air again, it's cooled way off. So your pipes would never be subject to this. And I actually went over time. So let's see what we got here. It ain't pasta sauce, I'll tell you that. Come on. Boiling hot water. You know what? It's hard. It's still hard. Very hard. I mean, it's not deformed. It's not supposed to be able to withstand that. And it's cooled off. You know, I'm not being an idiot about it. Now, let's see if this fitting goes on, which it does. It goes right on. So I know people say otherwise on the internet, but I have to say, you can pour water down your piping, and I can't see that anything's going to happen to it if it's PVC. If it's from lighter weight, thinner walled plastic, maybe. But not Schedule 40 PVC. There you go. And I didn't know how that was going to go. But thank you for watching, because I learned something as well. Thank you.